New figures show the European Union economy has stagnated during this year's second quarter. The region as a whole showed just a 0.2% growth. The German economy has contracted, while France has failed to show further growth for the second quarter in a row. Both are the European bloc's main economies. Meanwhile, Italy has entered its third recession since 2008. European economies are growing slower than China, the United States, or Japan.